The coastal city of Campos dos Goytacazes in Brazil is home to 11-year-old Gabriel Ferreira Muniz. Like most boys from this soccer-mad country, Gabriel dreams of playing professionally. But unlike most boys, he's already got a European club showing interest in him, surprisingly enough. But what makes this even more extraordinary is that Gabriel has no feet.
Mas quando joguei bola assim, fiquei espirrado, aí eu quis ser jogador de futebol.
Gabriel was born with a limb deficiency known as apodia, which in this case meant his feet simply did not develop. Gabriel's legs end just below his ankles. Although untreatable, this condition would normally be discovered in a prenatal scan. But for his mother, Sandra, it came as a complete shock.
Quando meu filho nasceu, eu senti muita dor. E quando saiu, logo levanta a criança, né? E quando eu vi de longe que estava faltando um pedaço, eu até achei que eu estava tonta. Na verdade, a gente achou que ele nem ia andar. Acabou que ele andou primeiro do que falou.
Gabriel was just 10 months old when, to the surprise of everyone around him, he started to walk.
Quando ele andava, todo mundo andava na frente, atrás dele, com medo dele cair. Mas estava mais fácil nós cair no chão do que ele, porque ele parece que nasceu em pé.
It was only a matter of months before Gabriel advanced to kicking a ball. And now, at the age of 11, as he plays soccer with his friends, his agility and balance are almost unbelievable.
Ele dá passe, joga direito, não tem medo. Muito bom ele.
Vamos jogar em qualquer lugar, assim, ele chama a gente. Vamos jogar, vamos lá, porque hoje eu quero jogar. Aí vamos jogar bola lá com ele.